And I'm here with Ian Le Perrier. Thank you. From the Philadelphia Flyers. So how are you recovering from the injury?
I'm all right. You know, I'm feeling much better these days than I did a year ago. But so I have issues with my eye, but it's, you know, I'm going in the right direction.
Do you think you're going to make it back to play in the NHL again?
I don't know. We'll see. Like I said, if my eye can clear up a little bit more, it'd be ideal. But we'll see. You know, I still have time to recover, and hopefully I'll have a little miracle coming my way and be 100% again.
Are you doing anything specific in the off season to get you back?
You know what? I stay in shape, and hopefully, like I said, I can find something to clear my eye out. And I'm working out like I usually do in the summer, and to make sure, like, if I do recover from my injury, well, I'll be ready to go.
All right. Well, you got my vote for the Masters and Trophy, and good luck tonight.
All right. Thank you.